What's going on, my Azerbaijani friends? I have another video for you guys today. Today we are starting off with Aslikshan and Notan S's. This is a redis to Tipu, Zigzag, and Ruzgar. So I believe I listened to that disc a while back ago, but honestly I don't remember too much. Let's see what they are dissing back to.
Bilmirəm bu nə oyun, kim kimə qoyur Üz-üzə gələndə gülürüz, insanın içində gizlənən kinə qoyum Ayağımın altında qazırsan quyu, danışanda axır ağzının suyu Həkimim vururam əlimdə, inəsən əqiqi deysən o əlində kinən Hər biz ağ zəncilər, boğazındakı fake
We are zəncilər Look at the fake chains around
Bax zəncirə, düz deyirsən biz tam başqa əkili qara dərili qədər yatsan bizə
Ooh, he's doing a little racial terms here. I'm not saying he's racist. I'm just saying he's doing like racial terms.
Söz deyil heç kimin, örnək deyil üçün heç biri. Doğrunu görərsən, baxsan bizə. Mən dedim, amma dedi. Denən adı nədir hələ?
I like that. that's pretty cool. I said, they all said.
Denən adı nədir hələ ardı gəlir Onda reydisin mi yedi acı gəlir Zigi girmə bir də battle məclisində Çünki ulduz
Because you lost to a shadow Zigzag lost to T-Bone face to face battle Like a rap battle
Sanatın kölgəsində mən hazıram battle'a yazın ora Ora gələrəm nə vaxt pul hazır olar Zigi sən asan mən çətinləmə Lapo fake championan da battle'a hə
Okay, let's get change of pace.
Siz mürəkkəbsiz biz sadəy, atdığım o hədəfə 100% deyil. Dinləyicilərimiz sadəy, yazın çünki məğlub edilməzi əfsanəy. Dinləyici komentdə cavabını verir, kariyerəm bitmədən kaş sən silərdin. Bu ölkədə mədə rap deyəndə ilk ağla gəl...
In this country, when it comes to battle rap, the first ones who come to mind are Delirer, Pastor Expert, OD, etc. And, I'm assuming in Turkish, there's no, There's no sound for G with the accent, so it's like ah, Azençiler, not an N. Aslikshan.
Kuru rapeller, belinizdə silah var, əlinizdə bitər. Biz kuru zat deyilik və çevirmişik bu ölkədə rapləri pula. Dönərlər itə, səs gələr, hürərlər bitər. Tibuzu qətrinlə,
bu qədər hazırlıyı,
bir də girmişsən, dönərlər bitər. Rüzgarla heç bir problemim yoxdur,
I have no problem with Ruzgar. The problem is these two, Zigzag and Ruzgar. So it's, he has a problem when Ruzgar is collabing with Zigzag. If we admit that you lost in the battle, Ziggy, Oz and Jinler are too much for you. Zigzag lost to Tipu in face-to-face battle. Aren't they on the same team?
You
don't have a straight line in Azrap.
Birisine bir satırsa Düşman olur ki məl uzadırsan Erkən şahidi bir sənə respekt edin Ama sən bizə diz atırsan
Oh, that's it? Erkən şahidi bir sənə respekt edin Everyone knew we called you respect, but you dissed us. So I want to know why what's the beef within Zigzag, Tibu, Ruzgar, Aslikshan, Notan, Pastor, OD? Who's on whose side? Who's beefing with who? Why is the beef there? I remember the original diss, the diss battles with Pastor and Ruzgar and Zigzag, and it's I don't know, why is that there? There's only like 10 rappers in Azerbaijan. Why are they all dissing each other, man? I felt like these were two different songs. But this was good. They were, you know, kind of attacking back. We're playing back to the certain things they said. It's kind of like they respected them and they dissed them back. And now they're kind of like, What the hell, bro? Screw you guys. You guys are fake now, you know? But other than that, I don't know. I feel like I need to know more context before I can say more. And either way, shout out to Rob Plante for translating this. Appreciate it, man. And then next up, we have... What do we have? We have Pastor O.D. Dorian Gray. Translated by Caligula is Alive. Let's go. I feel like this beat is gonna hit hard. Benim adım Dorian Gray'di. Yine görünürüm çok şık. Size lazımdı çok hayat. Mene lazımdı çok şık. Baxır cüzdana hamı, mən deyirəm içimdəki vicdana tanrı. Gicdər qanmır ki Bakın lordu, mənəm karnaval, bizim bu rock'n'roll. Stupid, don't understand that I am the lord of Bakın, okay. Oldu yine bu, haqsız deyil ama davam. Zamanı saxla, qalaq piyan ve cavam. Tüstü ve bong yine viski ve araq. Pis olanım yazıram pis kızlara, hey hu. Hanan, hana bu silly motherfucker rap gandan gana. Yine eşit bu rhyme, yine uçuruk full, yine rejim fly. This is like a EDM hip hop mixture. Is this still OD? Get me back. Okay. It's all about Dogecoin, my friends. This is like a summer anthem. Yeah, this is like for clubs and like those, you know, pool parties. This is what the song is. Already. I'm guessing it's Pastor on the beat, on the verses, and then OD on the chorus. Won't lie, it's a pretty catchy song, especially the chorus. It's definitely one of those like just summertime songs, you know, just. Nobody gives a crap. Party time. It's catchy. It's vibey. The song was intended for this purpose, and I think it did it well. And so I have no complaints about it. Does its job well. So I'm gonna give this like an 8, 8.5. It's a really, really good beat. This chorus, man. The drop. I could listen to this for a long time, but I don't want to. So, to not keep this video out any longer. So, shout out again to Caligula is Alive for translating the song. Full generation. I'm not sure. I don't think there's like a big meaning, big backstory for these lyrics. It's more like party type song, you know? And so, but I do appreciate for translating this just so I can get a decent idea of what's going on. And yeah, Bitcoin, but I prefer Dogecoin. Please invest in Dogecoin to the moon. All right, guys, that's it for this video. Appreciate all of you, and I will see you all next time.